She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.
Greetings, brothers and sisters. It is my pleasure as the ranking brother of the president to deliver the charge to the fall 2012 inductees of Sisters of Scotland. Tonight, I stand representing all of the ranking, supporting my nine sisters as they transition into womanhood. As a young lady, it is imperative for you to understand your significance in the Reigns community and your important role as the backbone of all men of Reigns. I charge all of you to be responsible citizens and to serve Reigns in your community, to be leaders in school and out of school, and most importantly, to be a lady at all times. Congratulations on your accomplishment of continuing the legacy of a sisterhood that Viking women of future generations will reap the benefits of. SOS, the light is now in your hand, and I welcome you to stand alongside the Ransom Brotherhood as we continue to be leaders in every field of endeavor. Let us all continue to exemplify the true meaning of our lives.
Like a highway, she's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.
Support the vision of our principal.
Support the vision of our principal.
Administration.
Administration.
And staff. Maintain a sisterhood that supports one another.
Maintain a sisterhood that supports one another.
Academically.
Academically.
Socially.
Socially.
And emotionally.
And emotionally.
Sworn on this day, October 24, 2012, at William Raines High School, I present to you the newest members of the Sister Scholar Organization.
Catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away. Oh.